Hi everybody, it's Judy. Okay, this dance we haven't done for a while, so I will do a bit of a review today. It's called Havana Cha. It is a 32 count, four wall, high beginner. Choreographer is Rhea Voss, and the music is Havana by Camila Cabello. There are no tags and no restarts. The rhythm is a cha rhythm, so it's that 8 and 1. So let's go from the top. Weight is on your left foot. You're going to step forward on your right for count one, right? Then you're going to rock forward and recover for count two, three. Shuffle back, four and five. Rock back, recover, six, seven. And then you're going to do a kickball point, 8 and 1. All right, so it's step, rock, recover, shuffle back, back, recover, kick ball point. Right, the counts 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Cross point 2, 3. Okay. Cross, shuffle forward, pivot the corner turn, and cross shuffle. All right, so you've done your 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Right, let's go through that whole thing from the top. So it's step, rock, recover, shuffle back, back, recover, kick ball point, cross point, shuffle forward, pivot, quarter, cross shuffle. Okay. You're going to sway to the right and sway to the left and shuffle to the right. Then you're going to step, cross, step to the side, and do a sailor step, sailor step. Weight will end up on your left foot, right? So those, you've done your cross shuffle, okay, at 8 and 1, 2, 3, sway, sway, 8 and 1, shuffle, sorry, 2, 3, 4 and 5, cross, side, for 6, 7, and your sailor step, 8 and 1. Let's go through the whole thing from the top. Ready, begin. Step, rock, recover. Shuffle back, back, recover. Kick ball, point, cross, point. Shuffle forward, pivot, quarter, cross, shuffle. Sway right, left, shuffle right, cross, side, sailor step. You're now going to cross your right over your left, and you're going to do a quarter turn to your right, stepping back on your left. Now you're going to shuffle a quarter turn to the right, shuffle right, takes you to the 9 o'clock wall. Now you're going to go cross side recover, like a little samba step almost, all right? And then step lock, that's the end of the dance. You start again with step and your rock recover. All right, so let's go from the sailor step. So you've done sailor step, cross, quarter, shuffle, quarter, samba, step, step, lock, step, rock, recover, shuffle back, which starts the dance again. Okay, let's go through the whole thing. I'm going to do counts this time, all right? So weights on your left foot, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Sway 2, 3, 4 and 5. Cross side 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1. two, three, four, and five starts the dance again. Okay? Let's do wall two. Weights on your left foot. Ready? Begin. So step, rock, recover, shuffle back, back, recover, kick ball, point, cross, point, shuffle, forward, pivot, quarter, cross, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle, right, cross, side, sailor, step, cross, quarter, shuffle, quarter, samba, step, step, lock, step, rock, recover, shuffle back, back, recover, kickball, point, cross, point, shuffle, forward, pivot, quarter, cross, shuffle, sway, sway, shuffle, right, cross, side, sailor, step, cross, quarter, shuffle, quarter, samba, step, step, walk, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, sway, two, three, four, and five, cross, side, sailor, step, cross, quarter, shuffle, quarter, samba, step, step, walk, step, rock, recover, starts the dance again. Okay, let's try it to music. It has a 16 count intro. Weights on your left foot.
Thank you.
to the front and take a bow. Nice job, guys. Well done. Haven't done that one for a while.